Hey Mountain Family, how's it going? So today I am doing the What I Got My Kids for Christmas video. I mean, this isn't everything because we accidentally cut Kinley's short two presents, so we're gonna have to get her like two more, but that's it. Like, besides those two presents, this is everything. And I wanted to make this video now because we don't get paid again until the 22nd. That's 2 days before Christmas Eve. I am not making this video on the 23rd for it to go up on Christmas Eve and then just for you guys to see what we got anyway on Christmas Day. Not doing that. So let's get into this video. I am going to go from oldest to youngest. So first up is Karlie. Also going to start with a big item. So all the big items first, the stuff that I can't physically show you because it's too big. First big item is this dollhouse, and it's gonna be for her Barbies. It's just as big as the Barbie dream house and it'll fit them, but it was way cheaper and it's wooden. Really like the fact that it's wooden because those dollhouses last longer than the plastic ones. So I really like that fact. And it has a lot of like cool things about it that the actual Barbie Dreamhouse plastic one has, like the garage door opens and there's stuff in the house that interacts. So I thought it was a good deal. I was like, sure, yeah, let's get this. I know it's not like the brand, but I think it's a great alternative. And big item number two for Karlie is this My Little Pony castle and Sequestria castle. It'll go with her My Little Pony stuff, and I think she'll really like it. We are going to assemble this as well as one of Kinley's presents so that when they come downstairs for Christmas, it'll already be up so we don't have to do it later. Karlie is so into My Little Pony lately. I am not kidding. Every single day when she comes home from school, that's what she wants to watch. It's My Little Pony all day, every day. On to the smaller stuff. To go with the Barbie house, we of course got her some Barbies. There's this one. I hope you can see that. And there's this one. I don't know why we didn't get her a Ken doll as well. I don't know why, but we got Barbies. Devin actually picked these out. He saw them at Walmart, I believe, maybe. And he brought them home and he was like, is this okay? And I was like, yeah, that's fine. They're Barbies. She'll love it. Moving on with Barbies, here's another one. This is the My Little Mermaid. And it's Ariel, and oh my god, I thought I saw Sebastian in there. Just kidding, it's just Ariel. She still likes My Little Mermaid. She still likes like ocean stuff, fish stuff. It's just not the big thing that she's in right now. She's like really big into My Little Pony, but she will still really like this, I think. And she's redheaded, and Karlie's redheaded, so I thought it was a cute gift. Can you guess what the next item is? You probably can't guess it. Yes, more Barbies! So many Barbies for this child. Devin actually got this off of Amazon. It's this Barbie camping fun. Who is this? Is this, I don't know her name. What's her name? Anyway, it's this one. He got this off Amazon and I was like, Devin, you just got her a random camping doll Barbie. Like, she needs to go with something. So we got her this as well. And I was like, oh, okay. See, it goes together. We got this. And it's got this little like fire that lights up. It's got the sounds and the crackling fire. There's a little stool right here for her to sit on. And I just thought it went really well. Little doll that we got her. And for her birthday, I'm considering getting her that camping RV thing. Have you guys seen that? I'm thinking about it because this would go with it. And that would go with it. And it would be like this camping thing that she could have. I'm considering it. This is the next item. It's a little mermaid Barbie. It's got Flounder over here. Devin found this on sale months ago and he grabbed it. He was like, hey, Christmas for, you know, later on down the road. I was like, yes, good idea. So this will be Karlie's and she'll really like this. Like I said, she still likes My Little Mermaid. It's just not her big thing right now, but she'll still really like this. We don't normally buy Christmas presents like really far in advance because there's always something that comes up. Oh, we gotta pay this. Oh, we gotta pay that. Oh, this has to happen. It's always something. So like every year I'm like, we're gonna get stuff ahead. We're gonna get stuff when it's on clearance. We're gonna do this and we're gonna do that. And inevitably we just don't because stuff comes up. And also like the girls, you know, their interests, they change. They, you know, get interested in other things. things. Oh, now I don't like this, I like that. And, you know, it's just kind of not something that you can plan super, super advanced unless you have, like, really small kids. Like, at Andy, we probably could have bought way ahead of time, but again, I don't do really big Christmases when they're that little because it's not fun for them. There's just no point. Aside from the two castles that we got her, we also got her this. It is the My Little Pony Library. And I just wanted her to have something else besides the castles to play with. So I got her this one. And she's all of a sudden, like, really fascinated with Applejack. It's the tan and yellow horse from My Little Pony. And I'm like, oh, crud. I wish she would have told me that before I bought her all this stuff. See what I mean by buying stuff in advance because their interests change? This is what I'm talking about. Bought her a whole bunch of Rainbow Dash stuff. And all of a sudden, I like Applejack. Oh crap. But yeah, I thought she would really like this. The pieces are a lot smaller than I expected. Like, that is really small. She'll still play with it. I don't have any fear of her putting this in her mouth and, like, swallowing it. What I am afraid of is Andy getting a hold of this and taking a piece. So I'm gonna have to just be very, very careful, and all of the My Little Pony stuff, all of this teeny tiny stuff, is gonna have to stay in Karlie's room, because I am not chancing Andy getting a hold of, like, that thing right there. That, like, what is that, a microscope? I'm not chancing her finding that and swallowing it. ER trip, no. This gift was totally Devin's idea, and he's very dead set on getting her one, so I just went with it. I was like, okay, dude, if that's what you want, that's what we'll do. It's a Kindle Fire for kids. It's the 7, it's 16 gigabytes, it's a plenty for kids, and it's got a pink case around it. Karlie is all the time getting onto my electronics. All the time. Can't get her out of it. I mean, I think this is pretty common for kids in general. You should go to my camera roll and just see how many selfies this kid has taken. So I do think that she'll benefit from it. I think she'll like it. I was just concerned about getting Karlie, like, pricey items, kind of like this, and her, like, My Little Pony stuff or whatever, and Kinley getting a little gypped, and I don't want her to get gypped. So Dev and I have decided that whenever we do get paid, and we're just gonna have to hurry and go to the store, buy her something, and we're gonna buy her something a little more pricey too, because it was bothering Devin as well. He was like, I kind of feel bad. Me too. And to go with her Kindle Fire, Devin was dead set on getting her these headphones. I was like, Devin, she's not going to use those. I don't see her using them. She's not going to put them on her head. But Devin's like, we're going to get them, we're going to get them, we're going to get them. I am thinking he wants to get them for car rides so he can, like, plug those headphones right in, put them on Karlie's head, and be like, shush, don't want to hear it. Now on to McKinley. And her big item is this huge truck thing. There's a storage in the front, a table in the front, a chair in the front, and then the back of it, there's this long storage drawer thing on the bottom. There's a big tabletop on the top so she can play with her cars or her toys or whatever she wants to play with on top of it. I mean, the thing is huge, and I was like, oh yeah, this is a great idea, because Devin bought it and he came home and he was like, do you like this? Yeah, I like it. It's awesome. She'll love it. I look funky because I'm trying to hold this big old box, but this is Kinley's other big present. Oh my god. Yeah, I probably should have taken a picture. I don't know what I was thinking. But we got her this massive trampoline. I gotta put it back. Hold on. We got her that trampoline for two reasons. One, her physical therapist really recommended it because, as you guys know, Kinley is behind in milestones and she's very muscle weak in her legs. So her PT was like, this would be a really good idea. She brings a trampoline all the time to the house for Kinley to bounce on and, you know, practice. And she was like, you know, if you want to get one for her for Christmas, it'd be a really good idea because then she would just get extra practice at home. And I was like, that's a good idea. I'm gonna do that. So we got her this trampoline, and I know, I'm not naive, I know that Karlie's gonna play with it, Andy's gonna play with it. I know that. But it's, you know, for Kinley, and I hope that she gets a lot of use out of it. Another big present, I keep saying that. So maybe we didn't gyp Kindle. I don't know. I just feel like it because we got Karlie a Kindle Fire. So I feel like I have, but maybe I haven't. You guys will probably tell me I haven't. But this is Kindle's other big present. It's this little Tykes spinning tower car thing. Kindle really likes cars and trucks and that kind of thing. She's more of a tomboy than Karlie is. She just really likes that kind of stuff. And to go with it, we got her these trucks. I hope you can see it. But we got her these little trucks so she can play with it on her tower. This is it. That's the tower. But yeah, we got her these cars to go with it. She'll really like this. We're going to put up this tower for Kindle on Christmas Day. So Karlie will have the My Little Pony that is already assembled, and Kindle will have this. Of course, she's not going to know what to do with it, and Karlie's not going to know what to do with it until they open up these, but it's okay. At least it's already assembled. One less thing for me and Daddy to do. And another big present for Kindle. I keep saying that. I think Devin is more concerned with the fact that the stuff that we did get Kindle is cheaper than the stuff that we got Karlie. I'm not so concerned with, like, price. I'm more concerned with how many gifts each kid has. But Devin is, like, feeling bad that we spent more on Karlie than Kindle. So he's going to get her something more pricey. But this is another big gift. Let's see if I can hold it. I probably should have taken a picture. But it's this giant tent. And we're going to have two. I mean, I'm going to tell you the big present at the end because it's for all of the girls. But this will be specifically Kindle's, and it will go upstairs in her room. And I'm doing this for a reason. I'll just tell you in a minute. And oh my gosh, my lighting changed. I'm so sorry. Now I get to move on to all the troll items that we got Kindle. This is the first one. It's this cute little poppy dress. It's the dress that she wears in the movie. I got her this because Karlie has a My Little Mermaid costume that she wears all the time. She has a Minnie Mouse costume that she wears all the time. And poor Kindle has nothing. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to even the playing field. And Kindle can have this. Now, I know that Karlie's going to try to wear this as well. It's going to happen. They're going to share toys. But I got it for Kindle because I felt bad. Here's Karlie with all of her costumes that she wears all the time, and poor Kindle just doesn't wear anything. So yeah, I thought it was super, super cute. This is the second troll item. It's the Poppy's coronation. What is it? I'm so sorry. I'm so bad with remembering. Poppy's coronation pod. There we go. And it comes with Poppy and Branch up here. I forget what this thing is, but it comes with that. Thought she would really like that because Kindle loves the troll movie. She loves trolls. So we thought that she would really like this. And this is another item that we got like months ago when it was on sale. And the last two troll items are these. This is another little Poppy doll because you know Karlie's going to want one too. So just in case, we're going to get her two Poppies just in case. And this one is, oh, is this Guy Diamond? This is Guy Diamond. So, another little troll. And now for Andy's stuff. So this is present number one, is a zebra walker. Andy is getting really interested in walking. She's not doing it yet. And like all of these YouTubers who had babies when I did, or pretty darn close to when I did, they're like, all walking. And I'm like, oh crap. Andy's not walking yet. But then again, like 10 months is a little early to be walking. So I think Andy will walk closer to 12 or 13 months. And I think this will definitely help. And I think she'll like it. There's some toys on the front for her to play with. And I don't know. I don't even know what happened to her other walker. So I was like, we need a new one. So we got her this. Present number two is this cute little garden caddy. Isn't that cute? I am really big into gardening. I had a garden this past summer, and I tried to have a fall garden, but it failed because here in West Virginia, it went from like beautiful to freezing cold like that. So there was like no transition for the plants, so everything just died. But I saw this and thought it was adorable with the cute little watering can and the little pots and all. I just thought it was so cute. I think she'll love it. And the last item is this baby alive. We always, always get the girls their first baby doll on their first Christmas. So this is Andy's. It's this little baby alive, and there's a little snow cone. There's a little ice cream right there. What is this? I guess this is food, and this is the spoon. And I don't know, there's a little comb. Oh my gosh, it has a bib. Just now noticed the bib. But I just thought this was so cute. I know Kinley's gonna play with it too, but that's okay. Kids share toys. They live together, they share toys. And I don't know, I just thought that she would really like this, and she's not gonna obviously play with it with, you know, how it's supposed to be played, but she'll still like it anyway. And now for the big present for all of the girls. It's this right here. It's this big tent and tunnel thing. I think the girls will really like it. There's a ball pit there, so of course we got them some of the ball pit balls. We got two of these. We have two bags of these. Devin's trying to drive me crazy. But yeah, we got two of these, and the girls will really like it, I think, and that is why we are having that big tunnel, the big thing that will be downstairs in this playroom, and the smaller tent will be upstairs in Kinley's. So, you know, the girls can have a tent in both places of the house. I thought it was a neat idea. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me in the comments down below if you have your Christmas shopping done yet. And while you're down there, if you want to check out my social media and my other channel, the links are down below. And I'll see you guys later in a new vlog. Bye, guys. You know